and my nanny going to Quince Honey Farm and my brother. Hi guys, this is the new Quince Honey Farm. It just opened in April. This is Devon flower honey.
That's so yummy. That's honey.
Is that nice?
Mum's might do it again. Might do it again.
As you can see, lots of bees on it. And frames with honey in are a lot heavier than ones with eggs in. And I mean, like, a lot heavier. So this one's got loads of cat honey. So when that when it's ready to go, when it's ready to be extracted, etc. I mean, with these, we would normally do these in the cut comb. So we would just slice a knife down it, around four sides of it. If I took all those bees off, I could put that on the shelf in my room for the next 1,000 years, if I live that long. And it would still be just as edible in 1,000 years as it was. Oh, so heavy. Oh, and it pretty much is. So you can see the top half of these are just absolutely massive honey in them. Well, I'll move down to the bottle boxes because... Oh my God, that's so heavy. It's not a good hobby if you cop that bag. Absolutely the worst hobby ever. Right, so this is the queen scooter. Stops the queen from going up the lane, like I said, in where the honey's being extracted. Right, so this one, these are actually, this is all thrown. That's cool, you happy?
Yeah.
Yep. Okay. Where's a hand? There's a hand. Don't want to grip it, just, there we go. Look at the bees.
In the front here, and we're here to kind of hopefully help you have a good day and ask as many questions about bees as possible, because we love those in its own right. We're going to go on a little tractor and trailer ride around the back parts that's been planted recently with a whole range of flowers. We've got orange. If you look in the gardens back down at the honey farm, there's a purple